time machine in Pathology Lab. How AI is turning months of work into weeks of discovery. Imagine being able to cut months of intense lab work down to just a few weeks without sacrificing accuracy or quality. Tasks that used to take entire teams weeks of manual effort are now being completed in days. Sounds like science fiction? Believe it or not, this is happening right now, thanks to power of AI in Pathology Labs. Hey, I am Mehul Brahmbhatt, CEO and founder of Matrix, and I have spent over 15 years working alongside medical researchers and lab scientists to optimize workflows. Today, I am going to show you how AI is transforming Pathology Labs into engines of rapid discovery. I have seen firsthand the challenges pathologists face every day. Spending long hours manually analyzing thousands of tissue samples, switching between multiple software systems to gather results, and constantly racing against time to meet research deadlines and ensure diagnostic accuracy. It's a demanding process that leaves a little room for error and even less time for innovation. Let's look beneath the surface to see where the real transformation begins inside the lab's daily workflow. The bottleneck battle. Pathologists often face slow and fragmented workflows that makes their job much harder. These are the main challenges. Using multiple software tools just to analyze a single tissue sample slows everything down. Manually reviewing thousands of slides is tiring and time-consuming. Subtle anomalies can be missed due to fatigue or a time pressure. Putting together reports can take weeks, delaying research and patient care. Because of these issues, a study that should take 2 months can end up taking much longer. AI, the lab's new superpower. AI is helping labs overcome these challenges by making analysis faster and smarter. This is what it can do. Detect anomalies in tissue samples that even experts' eyes might miss. Highlight critical areas using heat maps to help pathologists focus on the most important spots. Combine multiple software tools into a smooth workflow. Reduce repetitive tasks so experts can spend more time on analysis and research. With AI, pathologists can work more efficiently and make better use of their expertise. From months to weeks. When labs use AI, tasks that used to take months can be completed in just weeks. Some key improvements include time savings. Process that once took 2 months can now be done in 2 weeks. Better accuracy. AI improves detection of a subtle tissue changes by about 40%. Efficiency. Fewer errors and less manual checking speed up research and reporting. For example, one lab doubled its slide reviews per week without hiring extra staff. Behind the curtain, how AI works. AI doesn't work by itself. It requires collaboration, careful setup. The main steps include data scientists build algorithms tailored to specific tissue types. Software developers integrate tools into a single platform. Pathologists validate results and help fine-tune workflows. When all parts work together, AI supports experts and makes their work easier. The domino effect of efficiency. The benefit of AI go beyond speed. Using AI creates positive effects across the lab. Some examples are lower cost from saving labor hours and reducing software duplication. More time for pathologists to focus on research rather than repetitive tasks. AI platforms can scale to multiple labs or departments, keeping process consistent. Labs become innovation hubs instead of just processing centers. Overall, AI helps labs work smarter and focus on discovery. The time machine effect. Looking ahead, AI is transforming how AI labs operate, making months of work achievable in weeks. Key possibilities include collaboration across multiple labs in real time, predictive analytics to spot trends or outbreaks early, access to quality insights even in regions without expert pathologists, faster research and discoveries due to reduced processing time. With AI, labs can move faster and give experts more time to focus on important medical breakthroughs. I want to hear from you. What's the biggest bottleneck in your lab or research workflow? Drop a comment below. I will share tips and strategies on how AI can help you save time and improve accuracy. And if you found this eye-opening, share it with colleagues who could benefit from faster, smarter pathology tools. I'll see you in the next video.